what's worse here. The void, its hunger. It wants to devour me, mind and spirit, annihilate every trace of my existence.
There's something wrong with the Force here.
All the more reason to move quickly.
The Void's draw is powerful, but it will also hide us from Valen's awareness.
Let's see if we can get these doors open.
Such a weapon as a child. I fear none of my pets would have survived.
Why did your beasts attack me, Jarek? I am the Empress now, not a prisoner.
They respond to fear and hate. If you could learn to control your emotions, like your father, they would not trouble you.
I am not like Valkorion. You told me you'd made a breakthrough.
Everything is prepared, Empress, in the main lab.
Okay, I'm ready. For anything.
beasts ripped a young man apart, he died screaming in front of Valen, but she made no move to help. Things are progressing well.
The methods they used to control her were harsh, but they worked.
Interesting. They wanted to curb her power without creating an aversion to horrific violence.
I made Valen observe our dissections today. Showed her each twisted, broken corpse from every failed experiment. I let her see the damage caused by the implants and chemicals. Now she knows what lies ahead. Valen killed another keeper today. She must learn that defiance has consequences. Isolation, fear, pain. Sometimes the simplest tools are the most effective. Conventional methods only go so far, but the last subject I brought to the chamber went mad and clawed his own eyes out. I must recalibrate the machines before I use them on Valen. I thought Valen would scream, or cry, maybe even beg for mercy. But when the pain from the machines became too much to bear, she started laughing. A hideous, high-pitched cackle. The glorious sound of her spirit breaking. I have returned to Nathema years after I once helped Valkorion tame his child. Now Valen wants me to undo her conditioning. Failure is not an option.
Sith, Jedi.
I can still feel the suffering of their final moments.
Valen will go to any length to break her conditioning.
Can she actually undo what you did to her?
In theory, it is possible. In practice, even she may not be strong enough to survive the process.
If this doesn't work...
If you are strong enough to survive the process, your bonds will be broken.
Have any of your lab rats survived so far?
None were as strong as you. Is something wrong, Empress?
No. Let's begin.
Come on!
Hunted Senya to the shores of Ord Mantell. She eliminated her mother's knights, but let Senya live. Is this a sign of familial love? Or a predator toying with her prey? Only time will tell.
I recognize you from the Holos. You're the one in charge of this place.
I am Jarek, a humble servant of the Eternal Throne who merely does what he is told.
At least you understand your purpose.
Despite my loyalty to those I serve, my research sometimes has unfortunate side effects. Valen, something went wrong. Her power is racing out of control. When it erupts, the entire asylum will be destroyed. We can survive this cataclysm, but we need to work together.
Our problem has solved itself. Call Theron to pick us up.
You'll never get out in time. I know a place we'll be safe, but I can't get there alone. I need someone to protect me along the way. Valen's power has driven the keepers and beasts mad. Hurry and stay close. It isn't far.
What is this place?
The Immortal Emperor's vault. Inside, Valkorion stored artifacts even he feared were too powerful and dangerous to use.
I cannot protect you from what lies inside.
Sounds like you don't want me learning your secrets. All the more reason to enter.
No!
get free. You must. Before.
I can't hear you. You're fading.
Was that Valkorion?
He tried to tell me something, but then he disappeared.
Enjoy it while it lasts. I imagine he'll be back soon enough.
The power surge overloaded the circuits. We're trapped.
This vault has to have some kind of backup system to restore power.
There is. You must reactivate the power generator. But do be careful. Valkorion sealed deadly guardians in here to protect his treasures. After centuries of hibernation, I suspect they will be hungry.
Nothing's ever easy, is it?
Have you come to torment me again? No. I sense his presence, but it is faint, distant. You are not Tenebrae.
Are you talking about Valkorion?
Valkorion. Tenebrae. Vitiate. Emperor of the Sith. My low-born son has worn many masks. I am Lord Dramath. 1,000 years ago, I ruled this planet when it was a vibrant world named Madrias.
I never thought of Valkorion as having a father.
One of many offspring I sired. He was the least of my children, his mother a nameless peasant. But he murdered me, imprisoned my spirit, and turned Madrias into this.
You said this was once a lush and vibrant world. What happened?
He lured many Sith Lords here before consuming them in a dark ritual that wiped out all life on the planet.
He did something similar on Zaost.
His hunger for immortality must constantly be fed.
Why didn't he consume your spirit?
For 1,000 years he has taunted and tortured me. But now, salvation is at hand. This holocron has the power to destroy what remains of my essence. Grant me the release of oblivion.
I don't trust Valkorion. But I don't trust you either.
I can help you defeat Tenebrae. I know his weakness. This holocron is not just my prison. It can destroy him once and for all.
Every time Valkorion gets taken down, he pops up again in some other form.
He is immortal, but not invulnerable. This holocron is the instrument of his destruction. There will come a moment when Tenebrae is vulnerable, that is when you must strike. Until then, release me from my prison. Keep the holocron close and bide your time.
You know things about Valkorion that could be useful. Maybe we should keep you around for a while.
I have given you the key to end my son's existence. There is no purpose to keeping me alive.
Lana's right. We need every available weapon to defeat Valkorion, including you.
No! Release me! I beg of you!
That explains Valkorion's behavior. He didn't want you snooping around in his vault.
Hold on to the holocron for now. Valkorion can't know we have it.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Jarek didn't make it. Pity. At least he was right about our escape route.
Did you find what you were looking for, Empress?
You tell me.
Oh, my God.
never seen such power.
I am no longer chained.
And what of your former prison?
Ships to leave orbit. Soon, there will be nothing left on Nathema but dust and ash.
Unit of all jets, Commander. Power readings spiking. The whole place is about to blow. I'll pick you up outside. Location, Commander. Just waiting on you.
Should feel better now.
I want them to scream or cry, maybe even beg for mercy. But when the pain of the machine became too much to bear, she started laughing. A hideous, high-pitched cackle. The glorious sound. Valen hunted the shores of Old Mandel. She eliminated her mother's knife. Is this a sign of familial love? Or a predator?
That place is about to come crashing down. Get out of there!
Only time will tell.
Sensors, you're close. You can make it.
Get in!
You do love to cut it close, don't you?
Valen has broken her bonds. Now she will be stronger than ever.
The Alliance won't rest until she's removed from the throne.
I hope you get that chance. Did you discover anything significant inside my vault?
Are you scared? You should be.
Your mind games are nothing to me, Outlander. But do not lose focus on what matters. Valen must be stopped.
That's only step one. Step two is getting you out of my head.
Be careful what you wish for, lest you get it.
Valen's long gone. What happened down there?
The Empress broke free from her conditioning. Now she's more dangerous than ever.
Then we must act quickly. What is our next move, Commander?
That's why we need to strike now. As soon as we reach Edessen, we launch a counterattack.
I was hoping for a bit of R&R after this mission, but you're the one calling the shots. Setting a course for... call coming in.
Commander, do you copy? Edessen is under attack.
Looks like Valen sent her entire fleet.
Where's the gravestone?
Odessen, I need a status report, now.
Valen caught us with our bridges down.
Still installing the new upgrades, gonna take a few minutes before we're in the air.
Ground forces are holding the line until the gravestone's up, but we're outnumbered and outgunned.
A full-scale invasion is a desperate move.
But if it works, she can wipe out the Alliance in one fell swoop.
Unless we beat her. You and Lana can lead the charge. I'll do more damage if I slip behind enemy lines.
I specifically ordered this battle to end quickly.
The Alliance is showing unexpected resistance. We still have the advantage, but the price of victory be high.
Then pay it! The Outlander and Father are here. I will paint Odessen with their blood.
We could use more firepower. Maybe we can find something to clear a path through this battle.
Thank you.
Harbor lines. Enemy reinforcements coming in from the west.
Thank you.
status update.
Mando reinforcements heading Baywan's way.
Baywan's forces were protecting the ship. What happened?
They're still holding, but they need all the help they can get.
Maester Hinks and I sought to defend the gravestone. Enemy artillery slowed our progress.
I got this. Ogurok gave me some toys to take out their big guns.
Does Ogurok have any other fancy gadgets we could use?
Everything was deployed with the troops. Now he's busy securing the base, keeping the enemy away from his research. Don't worry, though. I got everything I need to smash Valen's artillery.
If we hit the enemy forces from behind, we buy the gravestone some time. Hurry, we can't lose the gravestone.
Thank you.
harming me. I need more time.
I'm on it. Got the gravestone in my sights. Area secure, Commander. For now.
Another wave incoming!
They'll send reinforcements as long as the gravestone is grounded. Finish those upgrades now!
Working on it! But someone needs to help Theron keep him off me!
We can't lose the gravestone. We're on our way. They can't hold the gravestone much longer. Come on!
Feel better now.
feel better now.
Thanks for joining the party. Guess I sent out more invitations than I could handle.
Next time, let me see the guest list.
Yeah, I have terrible taste in friends. Present company excluded.
Walkers coming our way. Too many.
Gravestone's better than ever.
If the Eternal Fleet thought the Gravestone was trouble before, they're in for a nasty surprise.
We're still badly outnumbered. Let me see if I can change that.
The Gravestone alone won't be enough to turn the battle.
Valen's gunning for you personally, Commander. Maybe if you show up, it'll draw her down to the surface.
Valen's so desperate to kill me and Valkorion that she won't be able to resist.
Using yourself as bait is a dangerous game. You're gonna need some help.
Theron and I will go with you. Hopefully we can distract her and get you close enough to end this.
Before she ends us.
Volgorov's bringing some new toys for the troops. Let's light the enemy up.
This will help.
Gravestone has joined the battle, but our fleet numbers make victory inevitable.
Burn Odessen, and bring me the ashes. I want them for my garden. Father's pet. I was just talking about you.
How many of your underlings do I have to butcher? Get down here and give me a challenge.
Oh, I intend to. Now that I've broken Father's chains, I could crush you in a second. But that's too easy. I will chew up your friends and grind your precious alliance into paste. When I finally hunt you down, you will beg me to end your suffering.
Valkorion's all that remains of your family. If you want revenge, come and claim it.
With pleasure.
My daughter has taken your bait.
Better clear out some of these enemy troops before Valen shows up.
Go team.
is leading our force users in a counter-strike against the enemy flank.
Valen will be here soon. I want status updates.
Fried those artillery guns as promised. I guess they weren't happy about it. They kinda got me pinned down. Gonna need a little help.
That's not the only one in trouble. Enemy ambush cut us off. I'm the only one left. Position's about to be overrun.
Yeah, well, I've got about 2 minutes before they squash me like a bug.
Even you cannot save everyone, Outlander. By choosing who shall live, you also choose who shall die. You ready for that burden?
Vet, we're coming for you.
I knew I could count on you.
I'm not afraid to die. Just didn't think I'd go out like this.
You're not dead yet, Torian. Keep fighting. After we help Vet, we'll come for you.
I know how this ends. Just win the war. Don't let me die in vain.
Let's move. Vet needs our help.
Take a breath.
Vet,
We have to keep moving. Vet needs our help.
She's a good kid. We won't let her down. Taking too long. Vet can't hold out forever.
Vet's tougher than she looks. She'll survive this.
She'll kill Detonate. More Valkorion!
Never stood a chance.
Are you hurt?
Roughed up a bit, but I'll survive. Not going to lie, I started to wonder if you'd make it.
Nobody is strong enough to stop me. Remember that.
You make it hard to forget. What about Taurion?
Taurion, do you copy? We're coming for you next.
Wrong again, Outlander.
I found your Mandalorian. Now he's
You think holding him hostage is going to stop me from coming after you?
No. I'm hoping it will bring you to me.
You got what you wanted. I'm on Odessen. Now let's end this.
I've been waiting far too long to kill you.
So eager. I've broken Father's chains. And now I'm going to break you.
I'm sending you a location. We meet there.
Whoa. Feeling a bit lightheaded. I'll stay here and recover while you go smack Valen all the way back to Zakul.
Point.
Zob's position is overrun. Send in troops to cover their retreat. Sonarae's forces are being pushed back. Reinforcements heading her way.
Yeah, this will help.
Finally, I was getting bored. And when I get bored, prisoners start losing limbs.
It doesn't matter what happens to me, Commander. Just take her down!
Let me speak to Father.
He doesn't always come when I call.
Of course. You're just a tool at his disposal. Pathetic. What did Father ever see in you? Did he really think you could steal my throne?
You are not worthy of the throne. You are not fit to rule the Eternal Empire.
I'm more deserving than your new puppet. She can't even protect her own people.
You really think killing some helpless underling has any effect on me?
No. But killing you will have an effect on them.
There's only one way to stop Vaylin. You know what you must do.
Even Valkorion is too scared to face me now that my chains are broken.
But we're not.
Any last words before I end your miserable life?
I'm done talking.
Once you fall, Odessen will burn. Father's words can't save you now. My full power has been unleashed. Once you fall, Odessen will burn. Once you fall, Odessen will burn. My full power has been unleashed. Odessen will
Once you fall, Odessen will burn. My full power has been unleashed. Once you fall, Odessen will burn. My full power has been unleashed. You fight well. Once you fall, Odessen will burn. Once you fall, Odessen will burn. Once you fall, Odessen will burn. For a puppet. You fight well. Once you fall, Odessen will burn. My full power has been unleashed.
This isn't over. Even now, my daughter is a threat.
Oh, Father,
You know me so well.
Without Valen to drive them, her troops will have no will to fight.
We did it. We won.
Not yet. This doesn't end until I'm sitting on the Eternal Throne.
I still can't believe Torian's gone.
He was a soldier. Soldiers die during war.
We can still honor his memory. It's the least we can do. We need to talk about Valen's death. Her life force flowed into you when you struck her down, just like Arkan's.
Valen was weak. She didn't deserve her power, so I took it. That's all that matters.
Perhaps, but I don't trust Valkorion. I fear he's still plotting something. Be careful.
Commander, urgent distress call coming in from Empress Asena.
Drummond Cass is under attack. The Eternal Fleet is bombing us from orbit.
We won't abandon an ally. I'm sending our fleet, Empress, with the Gravestone at its head.
It's not just the Sith who are under attack, Commander. I'm picking up urgent distress signals from Coruscant and the other core worlds.
We know Valen didn't order this. The Gemini captains must have gone rogue.
There's more. Emergency calls coming in from Zakuul. The Eternal Fleet set up a blockade. They're bombing them into oblivion.
None of this affects us. Let the Eternal Fleet wipe out our enemies, then we clean up the mess.
You cannot ignore this. The Eternal Throne sits empty, leaderless. The fleet has reverted to its most primal function, extermination. Unchecked, they will destroy all life in the galaxy. There is only one way to stop them. Claim the Eternal Throne and seize your destiny.
Ready the gravestone. We're going to Zakuul.